All right, sausage stuffing time. Chili cheese sausage. Gotta get the skin on. Once you get that on, you're good to go. I'm gonna cut it off right there. Okay, I'm gonna set these over here. I'm gonna do a tie off for this chili cheese venison sausage. Now I'm going to crank out the sausage. Chili cheese, venison sausage. Got to put some more meat inside the chamber. Make sure it's good and tight in there. And now I'm gonna stuff more sausage. Mm. this meat is ice cold. Extremely cold. Got tough at the end. Sometimes it gets a little slippery when you got gloves on. But here we go. This can be real slippery with gloves on, so try it another way. Okay, got it. This is chili cheese, venison, sausage being prepared. Pounds of good sausage. Okay, almost done with this one. Ooh, got a boo-boo right there. Glad I caught that. Okay, all righty, here we go. Try that again. I'm gonna add some more to this one. Add a little bit more sausage to this thing. Sausage is here. Here's the other half. One more round to go. Long this one is. Nah, I better grab some more. Okay, that is it. That sums it about up. That sums it up for this session. This is, again, venison sausage. That's being prepared here. There you go. All 9 pounds of venison sausage. This is chili cheese venison sausage.